Hi, I'm Jason Williams, President and CEO of Expediter Services.
Well, it's extremely rewarding, especially when you're working with a group like Women in Trucking, who has tried to bring in a national spotlight to opening up doors for women. And then you do see women come in and start these businesses, and you see them flourish, and you're seeing them grow and take advantage of that opportunity. So it's extremely rewarding to take a risk and then have that risk rewarded back to you because people, you know, keep their word, they're working at it, they're working with you, they're giving you good feedback. The opportunity is real, trucking is real, the industry is a great industry to get started in, and we'll certainly do all we can to educate you, let you educate us, figure out what we can do together, and then move forward in helping you create whatever your success looks like in trucking.